me, Mario.
Hello.
Okie dokie.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
I'm messing these angles but up too there though. That's why I don't fucking do this fucking Geometry Galaxy fucking piece of shit movement here. Can't do it. Can't fucking talk to science. I'll run right fucking through them every time and waste precious time that I can make up elsewhere. That's why I don't fucking do it, man.
Yeah.
Yo, Ruby, thanks for the host, dude. How was your stream?
Here we go!
Thank you, thank you. Ah! There we go. I'm doing okay. This is just a short stream. I have to eat dinner pretty soon. I'll definitely have time to finish this run for sure. Even if it's, like, even if it's a bad, like, run, but if it's a bad run, I'll probably reset, obviously. But... what's Step Mania? I feel stupid, but I don't know what that is. Sorry that Mario was bad. Sometimes, you know, you'll just have those days. Tried to get a quick sip in there of my drink. Lost myself a little time. Oh, okay, so it's like step-step revolution type thing. Nice. Or step-step. Dance-dance revolution, I meant. Hey, that was funny. Yeah, I'm just going for 27 in this. Or a PB. I have 20 seconds to save, easy. From a stupid mistake I made in this run, so... I just have to save 10 seconds off of this run besides that, and then I can get a potential 27. It'll be tough, though. Wish I knew how to do this clip here. I'm afraid that I'll go for it, because I don't know where it is, I'll miss it. And I'll look like an idiot. But... so I just kind of tight swim in here. What the hell, AK? Really? I've had, like, my computer delete all my, like, favorites and stuff before, but never, like, files. Probably could have done a speed kick there. Get through, please. That sign right there is pretty bad. Thanks for the good luck, Ruby, and thank you for the host as well. Fuck, I messed that up. I had way too much speed. Alright, it's a bit too low. Oh, just a document? That's strange. Alright. I got away with that split, man. I could have easily lost time. Well, that was bad. I could still be in the green here. There we go. That's a little better. Good movement there. Here we go. That was close. Can at this point. I just have to. If I don't make any major mistakes, then yeah, I can PB. Cause I have 20 seconds to save in a single split. I could be 20 in the red right now, and I'd probably reset if I was 20 in the red. Cause I don't want a 1 second PB. But I could die in Dark World, and the run's dead though. You know what I mean? It's not over. A lot of the run left. I've been on paces like this before since I got this PB, which was like yesterday. So probably only one pace like this. I haven't really played too much. That Goomba, man. That guy could have been there, but he wasn't. That could have been close. That could have been close. I'm playing this safe. Good call. Good enough. Could save time here. Could gold here. Probably not, though. Nah, barely off gold. A little slow, actually. Should still be in the green. Definitely should have saved time. Yeah. Kind of what I was expecting. This split can be scary. This part right here. Didn't get the dive, that's alright. This is the scary part. You missed the sign. Whoa! I almost speed kicked myself to death there. Mamma mia! Yahoo! Yahoo! Yes. Boom. My game always freezes there for some reason. I think it's the VC. Or the scuttlebug being a piece of shit. You never know. Fuck. That was not the right movement. Finally, a decent fucking courtyard. Maybe. Technically, this part of the split can ruin it. Fuck. Could have been better. Good enough. Barely 27 pace. Come on, Mips. Be nice, Mips. No, I'm not catching him. Ooh, that's cool. We're gonna get him there. It's alright. Losing time. Probably not as much as I think, though. If I have a good clip. What the fuck? Fuck you, rabbit. Too many fucking distractions, man. Too many fucking distractions. I can still PB. That just ruined the god run, though. Mips clip, baby. Every fucking time. And I got the fucking Fire Sea early cycle, man. Never ends. Yeah, I ain't getting it this time. Yeah, I might. Probably not. Yep. Thanks, boy! Fuck your mother. So I'm so fucking almost dead, but not dead. I don't care, I'm not going for 27. Fuck this category. I'm gonna PB and then I'm never running this piece of shit category again. Yep. Minimize chat. I gotta play like hell. We'll see. It's not gonna 27. It's gonna maybe get a 1x vote. This wet dry roll gold is about as good as it'll get. So we're probably gonna lose a little bit of time here. Fuck. Come Yep. Definitely losing time here. Not a lot, but whatever. Look at that ledge grab, man. And brushing up against that wall. Really? Get up there. Alright, we're good. Sort of. It's just fucking slow. Oh my god. Alright, 2 minutes, maybe? If it's good. I'm gonna get eaten by the fucking fish. Alright. Here's where the time save is. Right here. Big time. Get there. Monk ass. Just get me the fuck out of here. I'll take the time save. I'll take the gold! Let's go! I knew that fucking log wall kick would come in handy. It wasn't even that fast. Gold, gold! That's how you fucking finish a run, baby. Let's go. I'll take a PB. I probably lost 25 seconds in this run. I could have gotten to 27 that run. Take away Fire C and MIPS, and that's a 27. Woo! Definitely highlight that. I'll have to do it later, though. And on that note, I'm gonna have to end stream, because I have to go eat some dinner. Not a better way to end stream with a fucking double gold for a PB, man. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck MIPS, though. All right, I'm happy with her. I'm pretty happy with that finish, though. My drive was a little slow, though, but whatever. Take it.